now bring in Josh and Keith, returning from their night together on Exile Island.
Thanks, guys.
Awesome. All right, you guys ready to get to your next immunity challenge?
Yes.
First things first, I will take back the idol. Thank you. Once again, immunity is back up for grabs. For today's challenge, you will divide into pairs and be tethered together. On my go, one pair from each tribe will race through an obstacle course to retrieve their tribe-colored ball. You will then attempt to shoot it into the basket. First tribe to score 3 points wins immunity. Safe from the vote. Losers go to tribal council where somebody will be the third person voted out of this game. Each tribe gonna sit one person out, even up the numbers. Who's it gonna be?
Keith's gonna sit out.
Keith gonna sit out for Hunahpu. Koyopa, who's gonna sit out?
All right,
Dale gonna sit out. The two older guys, sit outs, take a spot on the bench. Everybody else give you a minute to strategize. We'll get started.
Sorry, Dale.
That's okay.
All right, here we go. Who's going up for Hunahpu? First pair for Hunahpu, John and Natalie taking on Josh and Baylor for Koyopa. First pair to get their ball into the basket scores a point for their tribe. We're playing to three. Here we go, survivors ready. Here we go, guys.
Let's go, guys.
Go!
Go, y'all.
Josh and Baylor quickly go low. Josh flying through the course. Baylor right behind him.
Run him over.
Got you.
John and Natalie are moving quickly, too. Josh has the ball first.
Come on, Josh.
Josh, get back, guys.
John has the ball for Hunahpu. Now you gotta get back.
Belt, belt.
John gonna put up the first shot for Hunahpu.
Air ball!
Ah, just misses. Oh, Baylor shooting for Koyopa. Short, way short. Gonna get more height on that. John's tracked it down for Hunahpu. Josh and Baylor looking for their ball.
Air ball!
John with another shot. That scores! Hunahpu leads 1-0.
Good job, guys. Good job. Good job.
Next matchups will be Wes and Alec taking on Missy and Julie. Koyopa needs to tie it up here. Survivors ready. Go! Wes and Alec quickly get down on their hands and knees. They're not afraid to get dirty. Alec just smashed into Julie.
Come on, Julie. Come on, Julie.
He just smashed a girl, John.
Pick it up, guys.
Missy and Julie making their way to their ball. Wes and Alec already have it. Wes with a shot. Yeah. Koyopa scores. We are tied. 1-1.
Way to go, Wes.
Next pairs. It is Drew and Reed taking on John and Jacqueline. Survivors ready. Go.
Now go under. All the way.
John and Jacqueline both have long legs. They're just hopping through this course.
Come on, Reed.
John looking to mix it up a little in there.
He's a great sport.
It's the bad sportsmanship right here.
Gonna be a lot of bruises when you get back to camp. But if you go back to camp with immunity, they won't hurt.
Come on, John.
John now gonna shoot for Koyopa, could put them in the lead. And he does!